If you want to know what mass tourism looks like, the Mona Lisa is somewhere there behind me. You might be able to see it, and there is a huge queue just to be able to stand in front of her. I have to say, the real Mona Lisa experience now is not actually looking at the painting, it's watching the people looking at the painting. In fact, I think I've barely looked at the Mona Lisa at all since I walked into this room, but I've enjoyed people watching. And this is as close as I got to the Mona Lisa.